is Kyle Terbock with Edge Technologies. Today we'll be doing an installation for an LL channel set. For the tools, you'll need your 4mm Allen socket key and 5mm Allen socket key. Before we start, we're going to remove the air to make sure the process goes smoothly. Now that the air is off, we're going to remove the locking bar so we can lift the channel. Channel installation, I like to start with the hanger pieces. They're most recognizable as they have this ring on them. And the only thing that will change with these is the diameter of the hole. And the lower piece will be recognized by this divot in the bottom. So this is for an LL channel. The hanger will go closest to the gripper. If you have an L channel, it'll go closer to the home position. Now that we got the unique pieces in, we're going to start at the front and work our way to the back. And then we'll add the pusher bar once we get the front fully in. With that, the front piece is now put in for the top channels. I'm now going to demonstrate what it looks like to put in a wrong piece in the wrong section. If you put the wrong piece in the wrong section, the channel will actually just pull right out because there's nothing holding it. Then, finally, you'll add in your pin to lock that in. With the front channel now added, we're going to start with adding in the pusher bar and the pre-feed. You're going to need your 4mm Allen socket, bolts that come inside your box, and your pre-feed pusher. With the hanger piece in, we're now going to add in the final top piece. And now we're going to lock it. There's one more rear bottom piece. Make sure you don't put in this one before you get it in, or else you won't be able to get it in. Finally, we're going to put in the home piece. It goes in last because it will lock in all the pieces in front of it. These bolts come with all bar feeders. They will lock in any piece, doesn't matter the size. Final piece is this rear hanger. You'll strut it in with this knob here. Place it in like that, and you can pull your channel down, and you can just throw it in from back. We're done with the installation. You can now put air on and it's safe to do so. Follow us for more hints, and let us know what the next video should be about.